Alright guys, this is probably the tiniest bass I ever caught. It's on a crappie jig. I just popped that hook out of him. Like that. Very healthy fish. I like to see that in this river. Yeah, let's give a the release he deserves. There we go.